but it isn't.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of staring at the TV set and watching old reruns.
Get up, thrift shop, pool, start walking. Little bit of humble, little bit of caution.
Good morning and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Monday, February 10th, 2020, and the letter day is F. Announcements. Echo and the Panthers Against Cancer, in conjunction with Andrew, Mikey, and Scott, are fundraising for leukemia and lymphoma. A raffle will take place for an Apple AirPod. Tickets can be purchased in the cafeteria during lunch periods today. There will be a math team meet today. It will be an away meet, so meet in the gym lobby at 3 to get on the bus. Be sure to have your permission form in prior to leaving. Snacks will be provided. There will be a spring track interest meeting today at 3:15 in the high school cafeteria. Seniors' cap and gown measurements will take place on Wednesday during lunch periods. Any boy interested in playing varsity tennis this spring should meet Coach Coffee at the fitness center on Wednesday at 3:30 p.m.
Attention students and faculty. Last week our numbers improved slightly, but we haven't solved hunger yet. Let's keep it going. You eat every day, right? So why not give as if you are feeding someone else every day? The collection box is in the office, and the link for secure deposits is posted below and on the collection box.
There will be an ECHO meeting on Thursday in room 230 during activity period. The 20th annual PrideWorks Leadership Conference is on March 18th at Pace University. PrideWorks is a regional conference with a mission of informing communities about the realities of growing up for LGBTQ youth and to inspire communities to show respect and to advocate for positive change. Please come to a GSA meeting or talk to your counselor if you are interested in attending PrideWorks. Daily Panther fun fact, there's a lake in Australia that's bright pink. Wow! Thank you for watching the Daily Panther and have an awesome day.